Been a while since I've been to Japan. I learned my first language there. And while a lot of things haven't changed, a lot of things have. And it was time for me to go back. And rediscover myself.